Biblical Talks podcast with Michael Tolliver. This podcast is dedicated to biblical teaching and having worldview discussions from a biblical perspective. Here is today's podcast.
This is a spotlight on the scriptures. While evil people and imposters will grow on from bad to worse, deceiving and being deceived. But as for you, continue what you have learned and have firm belief, knowing from whom you have learned it. 2 Timothy chapter 3, verse 13 through 14. If we ponder wicked man without the life of Christ, they are the walking dead. They are all strongly bent to apostasy, and every day they grow worse and worse. The godly men are in God's school of grace and growing from strength to strength and from one degree of grace unto another, till we become a perfect man in Christ. So wicked men graduate also. They take degrees in the devil's school of sin and evil and death. They grow from evil to worse. He that is righteous will go on and be more righteous. So he that is filthy will go on and be more filthiness. It is a proper chapter of the wicked man that they fall away more and more. Listen, the only antidote against the world apostasy is the word of God. The only resource and recourse for the child of God is the word of God. Listen, Timothy's mother and grandmother taught him the sacred scripture from an early age. So guess what? The job of every parent is to read and teach the word of God and the kingdom of God unto the next generation. My Lord John once said, the Christian man is a man who is in particular relationship to God, whose supremely desire is to know him better and to love him more truly. This is not a part-time job. If I may say so, it is not an achievement by religion's performance of a part of a Sunday. It demands all the time and attention we have. Listen, what Paul is saying, that the scriptures not only give us the MO of being saved, that is passing from death to life and having eternal life and becoming a child of God, but the scriptures also is able to deliver us in this present evil world. The scriptures enable us to grow in grace and to rescue us from the sin and death down here. It is my argument that the persistence of the studying of the Word of God is the only help that any of us has to watch out for evil people and imposters, and to keep us from being deceived. The Word of God is able to make us wise unto salvation through faith which is in Christ Jesus. Beloved, I know it will make us wise in knowing how to live down here. The Word of God. This is a spotlight on the scriptures.
For listening to Biblical Talks. This podcast is solely supported by listener donations. Please go to biblicaltalks.com to support this podcast and have a blessed day.